He works alone, his hands defiling the bodies of the dead in his thirst for knowledge and power. His name is Adam Crowley, a man who was once respected in the field of science until fate led him along another path towards black magic. Now he is in possession of the mythical Lost Diary of Samuel Pepys, a volume that contains the detestable rituals of the demon-worshipping Brotherhood of Hecate. Soon, he will complete his work. Tonight, as the sun sets on London one last time, he will unleash his demonic brood onto the streets. And should no one stop him, this city will be consumed by a horde of nightmare creatures.